Today we are going to start increase the font size of terminal in macOS. This is many of the students having the query, those who are using the macOS or Apple system. So here I'm going to tell you how you can increase the font size. So you have to start the terminal. Okay, so you can see the terminal window. For this terminal window, you have to go to the terminal and preference. Okay, terminal and preference. After that, there will be the menu. You have the general menu, window group and encoding. But you can select any one of the profile window, as like a grass, home drew, main page. Many options are available here, and you can see the font size is also available here. Okay, if you want to change the font size, if you want to increase the font size, that time you can click on change, and you can increase or decrease by selecting here. Okay, you can directly write down here, type here 24, 25, 30, whatever. Okay, let's suppose I'm going to use 24 size. Okay, and you have to double click over there, so you can see the increment of the window. So the font size is changed. Now you can use the window terminal. Okay, things are clear. So I hope these things will work for you. Thank you and have a nice day.